Time for a change of scenery.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did, but the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. Good to know.
Praise the Emperor! Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lopax! Praise the Emperor! Pending gauge, unlocked out!
The elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Back up before he hits!
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
Gonna pack a punch!
is Blizzon, a common element for storing energy. Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension, from the looks of it.
Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they can still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe. But I have a good life in my dimension, Kit. And I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kandaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet, then, is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension.
By those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized. Why have an aquarium when you can look out the window?
Nothing makes sense down here. locked. Let's keep moving.
Lucy! Ah! Sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jet?
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho. You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot! This is Kit!
Hello.
Hey, kids. So why did you need that Bleezon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here. Too bad it has not worked forever. It can make the funnest squares.
Is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes.
What?
But Bleezon, oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowing crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
That is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
If you become friends, too, you can call him Juicy, or Juicini, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
To us, Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you. Hey, guys. Is it spooky in here or what?
Ooh. Can we trust this Junkbot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so.
Look! Give me boys to track this down! They hunger!
No!
I'm hurt. Need nanotech.
Doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Rah-Rah and Kitty.
Tech would fix those injuries.
Another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he'd better watch his back tomorrow.
The Ruby on Fork should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
Mm-hmm. You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now... you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
It looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
You ran the forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders. Let us escort you to the biology room.
Why did the forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? That other...
You fall for such a stupid... They didn't even have licenses!
That could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again.
Ah, Rat! Kitty!
Junkbot! What would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. It's all yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? Way.
We'll see you again soon, Glitch. If your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more!
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a so spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we can grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Lights on there.
That's enough fun for one day.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving. Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door, but it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time. Blast door, but it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Ratchet.
Huh? Amoeboid! Not again! What is with the light?
He's right there!
That is somewhat alarming.
About juice. This lock's controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room. Where would I be?
Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombax and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.